No, I'm originally from India, and I came to the States to go to school. I went to school for engineering and economics, got my double major, and I interviewed for the position. I never imagined that I would be running an organization where I had 25 to 30 people working for me. I only graduated school 2 to 3 years ago. You know, those are some of the things that I don't see an average, 27-year-old doing.